Fredericks from the world famous Clayton Earl and the Playmakers. You know what it is. It's this episode of Bassinets. It's not Cribs because we're not there yet. We're just doing Bassinets. So I just got home from Miami. Just got in. So I'm going to show you guys my crib. Didn't realize we had it today. It's my ride right here. Honda Passport 02 V6. I don't know what that really means, but it's on there. You know what I'm saying? This is my little son, Isaiah. Say hi, Isaiah.
Hi.
Say what it do. All right, we're gonna go into the crib right now. You know what I'm saying? All over here, it's just beautiful houses on this side. You know, this is how we live in. Bassinets, come inside. All right, so we'll go over here first. Now, this is my big screen right here. This is 60 inches. You know what I'm saying? Got that from video only. You know, we ain't going to Best Buy yet. We got video only. Because if you don't shop video only, you will be sorry. So that's that right there. This is a beautiful selection. This is from Rome. My wife imported this from Rome. You know what I'm saying? The black staircase type of thing. So we got fancy art. That's about a $2,000 piece right there. Pick that up, nothing for a boss. We got these little crystal balls, tell your future. These are from Egypt. You know what I'm saying? It's about 5 G's a piece. I don't even know. I don't. You know what I'm saying? Gold, silver candles over there. That's how we do it. You know what I'm saying? This is our leather couch. This is imported from Italy. You know, that's about 7 G's right here. You know, got the matching recliner. This is where the king sits, and that'd be me. I come home from a long day rehearsal, Clayton Earl show, and I'm just here. You know, I'm just deep in thought, because that's how I think. I'm just like this, and I'm just rocking back and forth. That's what I do. So coming over to the dining area, I want to show you this picture right here. You got a good in there? This is my family right here. That's me. That's my boo, my wife, my queen right there. Okay, that's my sister Michelle, my grandma Ruth. That's baby Zay Zay. Chrissy, Juju, that's Aunt Mary. This is Kayla, that's my mama right there. So that's Kendra, Jay's daughter, Tammy, Jay's wife, and that's my brother Jay. So she begat me. 3 generations right there. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you get in close, take a look at him. This is his brother Isaiah. Tell me there's something crazy about that. It's just beautiful right there. I'm gonna just leave that with him so if he wakes up, he can see this. You know, we got these beautiful Panamanian artifacts that my wife went ahead and put up. That's beautiful right there. You want to come to the dining table? He's got his swing piece on it. Black, white, and red, silver. You know, we got some flowers from having the baby. Red, you know, it's just beautiful. Just come on, let's go to the kitchen. Come to the kitchen. You know, I'm gonna let you know how my living. I said this is Bassinets, this ain't crib. So I'm gonna let you guys look inside. We got some Kool-Aid. We got this much mashed potato. I mean, who even leaves this much? You know, we got some IHOP, Taco Bell, some cube steak and rice and corn. Doesn't look good right now, but it really tastes great. Take it to the freezer. All this stuff is not for me. We got Pop Pies for my son, ice cream for my wife, Pop Pockets for my son, Hot Pockets, plenty of ice packs for the kids. That's how we do. So me and my wife, we went to Jamaica. Cruise ship right here. CGP's gonna own something like that pretty soon. Once again, you wanna go black, white, and red. Let me open the blind. Black, white, and red all over the place, because that's how we do. Okay? And then, boom, Spider-Man lunchbox. Tell me that doesn't fit in with the theme. Black, white, and red. It's my son's table right here. This is Diego. He does a lot with the family. Diego lives here too. So I'm gonna take you outside to my home gym. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I get big. So you stretch back straight. Clamp on, spider web, shows you what I've been doing. And I'm just kicking out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So sometimes I just max out. I hit 5 real quick. You know, I'm done. My workout's done. Fire, wipes, diapers, Bible. Because sometimes the kids drive you so crazy, you just might want to wake up in the middle of the night and read a scripture. We try to get him out of our room. Step one is just to get him out of our bed. So we went ahead and put his bed next to us. You know, we're working on getting him into his room. So we're getting there. Okay, so everybody wants to see my clothes. All right, I'm going to show you. I got a couple different looks. Okay, I don't have one style. Depends on how I'm feeling. This is Texas Pete. Cowboy hat. Texas Chuck Taylors. Custom made. Austin, Texas. That's where I got these from. You can't get these. Never seen nobody else with these. Of course not. You know, and then we're gonna go over Thug Passion. You know, I got the Forces, boom, I got the dark aviators, hit them with that, and then I might pop on the socks hat, blow, bling bow, thug passion. That's what I'm gonna do with that, okay? This is the white party. Come on in close. Got the white belt, white watch, white shades. So we just call that the white party. This is an award I won for Clayton Earl. Awarded the Clayton Earl Chain Generation Productions, the ITM Achievement Award 2008. Okay, so we won that. It's our first award ever. So it means a lot to me, so I'm gonna just leave it right here. All right, now this is what we call the gentleman. Blow, look at those shoes. With the gold plated here and here. And this is when I hit him with the Dolce & Gabbana shades. I mean, not shades, just glasses. Boom, can you see that D&G? That's real. You know, hit him with the brown watch. Might throw a scarf on there. Boom, just get a little of me with the shades. Wow, and I'm gonna look off to the side. And I'm back. You can't teach that. And this is the intellectual. You know, I might throw some rain boots on. Who else is gonna wear those? Nobody, just me, because that's what I do. And I might throw the hat on. The intellectual. I might direct, I might be directed in a play, and I'm gonna look like this, and this is all you'll see. Because I'm intellectual like that. Okay? Show you a little piece of my wife's collection that I bought her. Coach purse, matching Coach shoes. Who's doing it? I think we are. Dooney and Burke, bling blap. That's all I'm gonna say. Because that's how I do it in my household. Get your money, man. Let's go see the baby's room. We got the crib. As you can tell, this has never been used. The baby only slept in our bed, and the little baby stays with us. So that's how we do. It's just perfect. All right, he's got his basketball because he knows what he got to do. Here we got a toy box, all his toys, and we got his book box because my son likes to read. So look at all these books. He's got books all over the place. Come on, teach your kids to read. Read a book, read a book, read a book. We got the all-white armoire with his birth certificate locking his clothes in. Bow. We got pictures of him up top. Beautiful right here. That's him three times. It's just one piece of his closet. When he can fit it. Wait till the world sees him in that. Woo! He can't fit it just yet, so I keep it wrapped in. You know, just a little bit. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful job, my wife. Black and red all down here. Look at this, just fantastic. Fantastic, black and red with the toilet. Bam, shower curtain, but once again, potty seat. I got kids. What can I say? We keep it over to the side. Keep it trill, keep it real. Cribs, this been your boy K. Fred, CGP, Clayton Earl, the Playmakers.